Hi, welcome to my channel, Breeze Butterfly. Today I have a message from Spirit for the sign of Cancer. Hi, Cancers. I'm a Cancer sign myself. That's why I start off with Cancer. So, I'm getting the channel song, Metallica, Nothing Else Matters. And now I'm hearing Nothing Compares to You by Sinead Connor. You are the world to somebody. You are someone's whole world. Like, their whole world revolves around you. They will do anything for you, collective. And they're so close to coming. I'm getting, you know, two sides to that word. Oh, shit. I'm already getting sexual up in here. Ooh. Okay. Stars. Okay. What do we have for us Cancers? Cancers, you're a sun Cancer. You all need to make sure you know your birth chart. It's important because you embody a whole lot more than just Cancer or water. You have multiple waters in your chart. You can have all of them in your chart. Or be dealing with somebody with a lot of different, I mean, you're gonna memorize everyone's birth chart, so any reading can be for you if you are drawn to what it says or just drawn to it and go with it. You're being guided to. It's okay. You're being guided to. It's okay. If you're not a Cancer, it's okay. Or whatever side. Reading is a reading, so not as hard. Unless specific, like love, or you know, everybody likes to gushy love readings. Sometimes you need shit like that. Sometimes you need to be the Queen of Swords and cut shit out. And sometimes you need to be the Queen of Cups or King. I'm a female, obviously, so I'm using females for my scenario here. And I'm talking to you, so I'm talking to kings too, or you know, masculine energies. Out there. Okay, what do we have for Cancers? Something very exciting. Holy shit, baby. Let me just get these out because this is crazy. Baby, because I just. Egypt, okay. High priestess or priest and mother. A mama. Because I'm a mother and I know this is a mama's energy, okay? I know. A mom and her baby have been together since probably Egypt times. No, I'm hearing before, but something very significant. If you are a female watching this is very significant, okay? Sorry, males. Don't leave, males, because this has just begun. Something's just begun. Stick around, because I'm sure you got messages. This is just specifically for the women for right now. Biological females. People that have children. Specifically, or you are the child, you know, reverse the roles of the energy, whatever. Something very significant with Egypt. You have Egypt in your blood. You have past lives for sure in Egypt. Mm-hmm. You were either the baby or you were the mother. It's like whatever you are now, it's the same as when you had this past life in Egypt, and it's very, very familiar and very important that you do a past life regression to figure out if you don't already know. If you know, then you're great. You're perfect. These are the ones that don't know, okay? I highly recommend a past life regression on YouTube. Just meditate to one and do as they say. The guidance that they give you. You already know this. Most of you fucking know this already, though. I don't have to explain shit. I just feel like some people that are going to want to try really hard and will listen to advice is going to be watching. So this is for future watchers as well, or while you watch this in the moment. That's kind of like my glow night, both at the same time, future, past, and present. This timing is fluid. Timing is fluid. Timing don't fucking exist. the past is like now, the future is now. Like, if you can see, if your third eye's open, Akashic records, man, it's where it's at. It's where everything's at. The history of history. I don't think everyone can enter there. No, you have a special key. I heard you gotta have a special key to get in there. You gotta know the key. You are the key. Someone's the key to your heart. Open your heart. I'll make you love me. Madonna. Open your heart. You can, ooh, and I got the green lights. I was wondering why I was drawing the green. I was like, okay, it's go time. Now I'm seeing it in a different way. It is go time. It's go time. It's a heart chakra. Your heart. Oh, someone's got a hold of your heart in a good, special kind of fucking way. And vice versa. Holy shit. Probably the father involved here. He's not on the table, but I'm feeling him coming through now, and he's pissed. He's pissed. He's fucking pissed. I'm sorry, I keep saying he. Okay, reverse it. If you're a male, okay. Now you can reverse it, but that one message was specifically for females. It could be for some males, but not too many. Okay. Slim number of males. Well, I feel, but the number may grow. I don't know. Something you weren't sure about. Ooh. You didn't know if you were going to forgive this person, this past life person that hurt you. So you got many people on the board here, so I'm going to be flipping stories, okay? And we'll go to the past life. Exes who harmed you, and then we go on to, like, you'll flow with me, you'll get me, yeah. Most of you will get me. If you don't, then I'm not for you. If I am, yay! Thank you so much for liking and subscribing, by the way. I really appreciate everything. I read all the comments. Some of y'all are extremely sweet. Oh my god, most of you are. All of you are. What am I saying? Oh, the comments are watching, I'm sure. They got some things to say. Sure, that's coming. I've had that already, actually, but I ain't addressing it right now. This is about us divine feminine masculines. Yes, the chosen. Ooh, shit falling everywhere, man. New shit's coming. Quickly subdued, constant pain. They kept you in constant pain, man. And they didn't learn. Okay, that's enough. Let me get that out. I did not look at it. I'm ready for a surprise. I'm ready for some for myself, collective. Okay, enough about me. Let's get down to it, shall we? Killing Me Softly by the Fugees. Someone tried to kill you in your fucking past life that you were with. I'm seeing a Roman killing an Egyptian. Is that right? Is that how it goes? I did not pay attention in history class for a reason. I quit school for a reason. And so did you, if you're flowing with me. If you quit school or because you didn't like it, you were a black sheep, right, in your family. Most of you watching, me too. So I feel you. We're syncing really well, okay? I love you. You have mad respect for me. Mad respect. House on Haunted Hill. We got this in the collective reading. There's someone in, okay, house is sticking out to me, but what I mentioned is that the couple, the husband and wife that go to rent the house for the night after it's been used as from a madman's perspective and it's haunted because a madman is in your life and causing havoc, or a woman, tell you how it resonates, they're causing much havoc in your life. They always have. And you figured it out. Someone's crazy. Crazy. They're going to be twiddling their thumbs and twiddling their fingers and shaking and, like, rocking themselves. I'm seeing padded room. Ooh, I just saw Ghost Adventures. That shit might be important. Good one that you're guided to. There's light codes and everything. Spirits pass on shit through TV. Just like they are through my channel and in other tarots. You'll see spirits sometimes, like orbs and shit. This is someone's worst nightmare. Your ancestors are fucking haunting the shit out of them for what they've done to you. Yes, they are. Nothing else matters. Holy shit. Nothing else fucking matters. We have a reader here, Goddess Energy. And I love her name because you are in Goddess Energy right now. That's a high confirmation. Okay, so when I get a reader, I highly recommend. This is one of my recommended readers. And because she come out, there is a message for you, collective of Cancer, that you need to watch on her channel, Goddess Energy. Whatever you're drawn to, watch it. It will be shall be some of importance. Did you hear me just talking about spirits? I think I just got jumped. I don't get jumped too often. I don't allow that unless it's really good energy. Ooh, this is exciting. We got spirits jumping me up in here. Up in here. Up in here. I'm protected. I'm not worried about a damn thing. I was told to pull some 1055 as I say that. Oh my god, I think I got the same number in the collective. I swear to god, now 11 o'clock or 11 minutes. Something at 11 o'clock. Something at 11 and 55. 55. Five or change. Change. Big change is coming. Holy shit. Big changes are coming. Big changes are coming. Sorry. I can't. They're like channeling shit so fast. It's like hard for me to get it out so fast to you. Because you can channel different ways. They can come speak through me or stand beside me or just talk to me. It's just different on each. These are your dreams and your goals. You've done everything. You've created your own reality. Your own dreams and wishes are coming fucking true. They're coming true. Someone labeled you. Someone lied about you. Never too late. By 3 days grace. It could be more than three. It could be three people or more. They're late. They owe you an apology. They should have came to you a long time ago. A long time ago. It's over. It's over. There's no going back now. No turning back the hands of time. If you can turn back the hands of time, I share. Ascending masters all over you. The high table. The high table. But John Wick's there, so who's gonna win in the next one? My money's on John Wick. Is he can do anything just like you? Fight with John Wick. You don't wanna fucking fight John Wick. Oh my fucking god. If John Wick was a real person, which, you know, who played him? Keanu Reeves. A brilliant actor, I must say. Drop dead gorgeous. I can go on and on all day about him. Anyway, moving on to you. Fight song. There's going to be a huge fight. Okay, nothing else matters. They're going to fight for everything. They're going to help you get your justice. You kill a puppy. Let's go back to John Wick. You kill his puppy, or you steal his fucking car, and he's going to hunt you down like the prey that you are because you deserve it. Because you killed his puppy, damn it. And it belonged to his wife. Now, imagine if someone fucked with the wife while she was alive. Can you imagine how much more potent it would be? Do you see what I see? This is going to be big. This is going to be big because you're John Wick, or you're one, you're whatever, your person come to fight for you is pissed. Pissed. And they got your back and they're gonna win. Hands fucking down. Hands fucking down. You have nothing to worry about, collective. Nothing. Not with like, no, not with this energy. Mm-mm. On the bottom of the deck, hip to be scared. I think this was on the bottom of the deck for the last. Let me shuffle because I don't want people to say, oh, what's it said that? Fuck you. Fuck you. I have proven myself. I don't need to prove myself to no goddamn body. I'm here to help people. Love Me Tender by Elvis. Someone Loves You. Ooh, they told me to play it. Oh my god. You're going to be like so touched by this person of yours. This new person coming towards you. It's going to be so romantic. I'm hearing love at first sight because you've known each other forever. It's like you already communicate on the 5D and telepathically. Oh, she's so beautiful. They always will. Oh my god. I gotta hear Elvis sing it. I'm not singing Elvis' song. It's so sweet. There's only one Elvis, right? There's only one you as well, collective. You are very unique. Breaking Bad, Killing Spree, the prison scene. Ooh, with John Wick, how he can kill so many people and him just one person. Like, ooh, I see a whole shebang. I'm here. I don't know, but they're falling apart. I fell to pieces by Patsy Cline. They are falling apart, and it's just a matter of time these fucking towers come down. This is my huge tower card. Countdown to fucking extinction by Megadeth. There may be many deaths. Now it's on the fucking bottom of the deck. Jason. Jason Voorhees. Not long ago, I went back to like one of the originals. I can't ever do the first one because the mother, I don't care about that. I like seeing Jason kill people. It's daylight. Something is coming to the light about a fucking killer, a sick killer. It could be on a Friday. Jason could be significant. Even Voorhees, even, I mean, that could be some people's last names for real. It could be. And 13 is significant for some of you. Camps are significant for some of you. Crystal Lake, like a lot of murder. A lot of, if someone's been murdered, my condolences to you. If it's already happened or you've lost somebody, my condolences to you. I'm sorry. Really am. But someone's going to be very sincere to you, love you tenderly. You can trust this person with your life. You really can. And I think you can feel that. Wow. That went really long. Oh, well. That's what spirit wants. That's what spirit gets. Ooh. It doesn't. This happened the other day. Deja vu. This fucking happened already. I just cut the deck. I gotta show you. You're about to be shown the way. Need I say more? Twist and Shout by the Beatles. You're gonna be doing some dancing. Yes, you are. Some celebrating, some holidays. Holidays coming up in my time. It's like nearly Thanksgiving. And then, you know, Christmas. Oh, and the lunar eclipse is tomorrow, the 19th of November. I don't date my readings. They're timeless. Even if I said this, it doesn't matter when the hell you're watching this. Like 50 years from now, I don't know. Hopefully the world will be changed when this black magic bullshit will be eradicate from the earth way before then. Way before then. Like, way sooner than people think. You're gonna get your groove on. Yes, you are. You're gonna look good doing it too. I'm seeing mini paparazzi around you, mini media around you. Getting it. Oh, no. I just something the spirit just reminded me of by using something else. Someone's used you. Used and abused you. Anyway, there's something about sex tapes going around here. Sex tapes. That taken without your permission. Taken without your permission. Someone made this their fucking job. Fucking shit. Sudden wealth was in the reverse. But what's going to happen here is you're going to hear about this. It's going to make you fucking sick. But you already know about it. You already know about it, or if you suspect. It's all going to be alright. Don't you worry about it. Don't you worry about it. You're not worried about it. You're not worried about it at all. You're letting the divine take care of you. You surrendered. You trust. You're glowing. You ain't worried about a goddamn thing. It's on the bottom of the deck. It's courthouse. It's going to court. Your enemies are going down. This person that stole these people are evil. Evil. Unexpected. Unexpected. Towers all over this shit. They ain't gonna see it coming. They ain't gonna see it coming. Your fucking family and someone you fucking dated stole everything from you. That's extreme there. It's thief in the reverse. That's extreme. And that goes right under fucking courthouse. This is gonna be a huge deal. Mark my fucking words. This is gonna be a huge deal about people you used to fucking love. I'm not taking that one because I'm like, so I don't know. I don't know. But I do. I'm seeing so much money all over this. So much money. So many businesses, properties, you name it, collective. Someone on the bottom of the fucking deck. Someone, I cannot make this shit. Someone in your fucking house has been working against you your entire life. Your entire life. And you figured it out. You just like confirmation. I don't blame you. I like hearing. I watch Tarot too. And I do my own readings. I understand. Completely. You're waiting. Biding time. You're waiting for your sweetheart. You're waiting for the one, your true love, your divine counterpart that's coming to you, that's promised to you, that people tried to take from you, but they cannot take anymore. It's yours. It always has been yours. Always. At least I gotta do tarot. Oh well. That's what spirit wants. Spirit gets what you want. What you've been wishing for. What you've been praying for. Hoping for. Is coming. It's divinely guided to you. Divinely guided. This is like ancestors I'm picking up on right now. Loved ones. Transitioned loved ones that have your back. Always and forever. Ooh, Thriller by Michael Jackson. This is the remix. Something's been really hard on you. It's coming back around. I'm seeing the gray, like the Thriller video. I don't care. I don't care. I love dancing. Fucking love dancing. You're gonna be dancing or doing something that you love very, very soon. Like, in the spotlight. Ace of fucking Cups just flew out with Two of Wands. You've been waiting on this brand new beginning, and your ships are here. Your ships are here, or they're about to be. Look, she's got the Ace of Cups right there. Right there. She took the offer. She took the beautiful offer. She's already sailing away. Already sailing away in this picture. She's already sailed away, remember? If you watch Game of Thrones, I'm very connected to this deck. I love that fucking show. Something you love is coming to take you away. Give a lot of love here. I'm seeing a lot of sex, too, with the one that you love. Like, and celebrating. Lots of celebrating in that card. Like I said earlier, a fucking holiday. Ooh, there was one flip. There's one flip. What is it? Two. We have the Hermit in reverse. Someone that didn't use their intuition that hurt you is coming back around. This separation caused you to be extremely strong. You didn't think you could get over it, but you did. You got over it beautifully. You're proud of yourself. I mean, you should be. I'm proud of you. Nine of Wands. Somebody is definitely coming. Every time I nose it, it's what I was taught anyways. We got the Five of Cups. Someone that, hold on to it here. They're out to get you. They're out to get you. The police are coming to take them away. There's a war. There's war. That was the battle of the bastards. It's about to be a battle. There's about to be a huge battle. The battle ain't happened yet. It's about to. It's what I'm getting anyway. It could for some. The battle could happen for some of you, but I don't think so. If there has been a battle, holy shit. Holy shit. Ace of Pentacles in the reverse is what I cut the deck to. And the Knight of Swords. It's just coming to you fast. If it ain't in your life yet, it's about to be. I gotta take them. I usually just go on, but I'm told to take them, so I take them. You're gonna take a beautiful offer. You're gonna take that Ace of Pentacles offer because it was already in Khaleesi's hand. It's already in your hand. You're sneaking away from these people. Maybe in the middle of the night for some of you, you might not even say goodbye. You might just fucking go and never. You ain't got no explaining to do. None. You do what you want to do. Yeah, they had you in third parties for sure, but you don't even give a fuck about that anymore. You're more concerned about the attempt of murder, I'm hearing. The attempts on your life, the stealing your gifts. It pisses you off. No one likes to be cheated on. Someone's all up in their head about this. They know you're not going to forgive them. They know they've done way too much to... They're hoping and pleading and praying and begging. Look at that shit. Alright, let's end this reading with some... I retired the magic deck. I got a new deck. Divine Doorways. These are like portals. They're doors. Each one is your own personal doorway. I'm hearing Stairway to Heaven and one just fell. I'm not gonna look at it yet. It's not time. Something's not quite time, but it's about to be, like, any moment. It's not been time, but now it is, because I'm getting into these now. Oh, my goodness. We got three here. They told me to take them all. Okay. Ready? I'm not going to look at it yet until you'll see. I want to show you the door, so the portal open, right? Morning memory, its healing gift runs a destined course. The morning dawn, our inspired source. You're highly connected to source energy. Meditate under the sun is what it says to do. Just stand out in the sun. It brings, oh, that's really hard to see. I promise you it says what it says. I might lie to you about something. These are special. Doesn't matter. You'll see with the main, and then I'll tell you if you can't read it. Someone's going to tell you something very important. Okay, our next doorway. That's really pretty. At least you can see the doorway. Okay. A note on love. Seek different seasons and enter into the unknown. When love is the focus, foundation, and goal, blessed is the body, mind, and soul. Blessed is the body, mind, and soul. Blessed is the body, mind, and soul. That's what it is. Ooh, no, we got four here. Four portals, four doors, four opportunities coming to you, collective. Huge. Ready for this? Bless this space. Your sacred space holds the soul to bear. Palo Santo or sage will clear the air. The truth's coming out about them trying to harm you, trying to take your energy, your light. I highly recommend you using sage or palo, whatever you use to burn around your energy, your house. Or after this is over, before and after. Or just get the fuck out. If you ain't sticking around, then go. This is your last portal doorway. And this is I don't know. I don't know the name. I know it's Michael Jackson. Hold on. Not My Love. Billie Jean. Sorry. It took me a minute. You're going to forget somebody's name and forget everything about them. You ready for this? I'm not going to read these in reverse. They're too beautiful. I'm going to end these readings on a positive note. The Odyssey, taking the beauty of country land and botany, explore the wonder like a gypsy traveler's odyssey. That's beautiful. 30 minutes and 30 seconds. Holy shit, that's 33 again, if you count out the zeros. And I do, because I'm staring at 33, 30, 37, 30, 39. Now it's gone. Anyway. The sending masters all around you. You are highly protected. That is what I have for you, Cancers. I'm sorry it went so long, but hey, that's the way Spirit wanted it. So that's what you get. Until next time. Later.